please everyone and some imaginary me, when my confidence was all that should have mattered.